Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. The official version of iOS 15.4 has been launched, and the long-awaited mask unlocking will also officially meet with you. After the update, many users said that their storage space was taken up a lot. But don't worry, in today's video, I will show you three methods to solve it successfully. Let's get started. Method 1. Force restart. Take the iPhone 13 as an example. So press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down, and then press and hold the side button until the screen goes black. Just like this, about a few seconds later, you will see the Apple logo appear. Then you can check the storage. If the problem is not resolved, you can try the next solution. Way 2. Clear app caches. In the settings, tap Safari. Scroll down to find the clear history and website data. Just tap it. You also can go to General, iPhone Storage. Select the data you don't need to clean. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair can fix more than 150 iOS system issues. It's a very powerful iPhone assistant. Let's see how it works. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer, then connect your iPhone. Go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option, then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone come back to normal. If standard repair doesn't do what you want, you can try deep repair with a higher success rate. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day. See you.